Hey, this is behind the scenes. Oh, thing. Got my hair. Got monster. Here, ice pack right now. My elbow really hurts. Should I snap anything off? I shouldn't have done any of those pitches. Then I barely even throw them. Practicing. Plus, I already pitched a game. Yeah. Oh, God. You don't know how much I seen my inner elbow part thing, whatever it is. How much it feels. So good right now. I'm just making myself a bag. Homemade ice pack because this small one's gone. Where's the two go? This kind of has happened to me. Happened to me before, but I didn't need, it wasn't that bad that I needed an ice pack or anything. Okay. But I'm just making sure I put an ice on it. That's a lot better, but when I pitched, it hurt so much. After I pitched, it hurt so much because I was due at home. I could not sleep. I really could not sleep. And I grabbed a small ice pack. And it was just like this. It was not like a bag of ice or anything. But it was real, like. When I put down my arm, I'm like, oh yeah, I slept. I finally went to sleep. I was up like to like 1 a.m. I could not sleep. And then finally, I'm like, well, I have to do something. So I was doing it. Grab the ice pack, I'm like, oh yeah. Okay, this is getting a little bit too cold. I just bring you guys in the house. And leave you guys out here, guys. I'm we need a towel for this. Mr. Truck, see the truck. If it would focus, there it is. Yeah, I mean, like, are we done? It is stopping. If you don't see, I did not record, delete the video. What did I do with the home? That's when I'm like, ow, that hurt. It is almost like nothing. I'm just gonna end the video. So, peace.